Hi, so just a quick update. I'm about to dye my hair. As you can see, it's all ready to be dyed. So I'm about to dye my hair with Arctic Fox. This will be the second time I've used Arctic Fox. The first time was when I dyed my hair orange. You can see the result of that on my very first video I uploaded. I'm really excited about this because I'm getting to be really creative and mix all my colours up.
Thank you.
So, this is how my hair turned out, and I fucking love it. The reason it's sitting funny is because I went to sleep with it slightly damp, because it was like 4 o'clock in the morning. So I had to go sleep with slightly damp hair, so it's set in a total mess. But that's fixable. I can straighten it. I don't want to straighten it. I don't want to use any heat on it. But as you can see, it's very pretty. So I left it on for, I'd say about an hour and a half, maybe? Maybe a bit longer. As you can see, the yellow looks awesome. I love the yellow. I think yellow so far has to be my favourite colour out of all the ones I've tried. I've tried the orange, the yellow, the blue and the pink. I have the purple, did loan that to a friend, so I don't actually have it on me. When I get that back, I might put some purple through the back. Just literally just like some streaks, some dabs of purple, just because I want more colour in it. And I love my braid colours, and they're awesome, and they make me so happy. So it just goes to show that you do not need long hair or a million and one extensions to have lovely unicorn hair. You can have short unicorn hair, you can even have a side cut or shave, whatever you call it, and still have unicorn hair. I love my hair, I hope you love my hair, and if you enjoyed this video, please like, comment and subscribe, and I will hopefully see you next time.